Hello, Colin.
That's crazy. That's bizarre. Thankfully, we smashed all that ignorance. I did a list. Is dyslexic. Well, there you go. It is indeed.
Creative people. I think I remember Cara Toynton talking about it once on This Morning.
That's unique.
The lesson. Afternoon, Ben.
Start with a consonant today, please.
Thank you. Start with T.
And another.
R.
And another.
D.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel, please.
U.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
X.
And another consonant.
T.
And a final consonant, please.
B. This is a really old word. If you spread them, please. Thank you, Joanna. Start with N.
And another one.
G.
And another one.
S.
I'll go for a vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
A.
One more vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
Y.
Another consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
And a final A.
But against.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Ben. 3 and 3. And the first numbers of the day are 8, 5, 8, 50, 25, and 75. And the target for you, 144.
By 5.
Yep, 15.
Take away 8.
7.
25, take away 7.
18.
And multiply that by the other 8.
Perfect. 144.
Plus 25 plus 75.
Yep,
should be 150. Minus a 5, and then 8 over 8 for the 1.
Yep, the two ways I saw as well. Well done, 144.
Rachel.
Thank you, Joanna. W.
And another.
D.
And another.
N.
And a vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
S.
And one last consonant, please.
Lastly, N.
Thank you.
Possibilities there.
Well, of course, was
7 points each. And an 8 in there.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Ben. L.
And another consonant.
R.
And another consonant.
S.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And another vowel.
E.
And a third vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
J.
And another consonant.
T.
And a consonant, please.
A final K. And
yeah, 7 points each.
Rachel.
Thank you, John. 2 large and 4 little ones coming up. And the second numbers of the day are 4, 2, 7, 7, and the large ones 50 and 75. And you need to reach 267.
Take away 2.
48.
Multiply by 4.
192.
Add 75.
Perfect. 267.
Oh. Took away the crown. We're going to do a great show because...
Atomic Kitten nailed it.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Ben. M.
And another consonant.
P.
And another consonant.
B.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another one.
A.
And another vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant.
N.
And another consonant.
L.
And finish with a consonant, please.
And a final S.
I'm going to introduce it.
Yes, it sounds like it is accessory. So, ice.
Thank you, Joanna. T.
And another.
D.
And another.
M.
And another consonant, please.
Z.
And a vowel.
I.
And a vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
And lastly, P.
Hey. Are there?
The best one I could get was
too small.
Well, I expect 7 off you.
Thank you, Ben. 1 large, five little coming up. And this selection is 6, 7, 3, 4, 3, and 50. And the target, 515.
Plus 3.
10.
Times 50.
500.
And then 6 times 3.
6 times the other 3.
And minus the 4.
18, 14. 514. It's a cul-de-sac when you try and times it by 10. But if you say 4 plus 7 is 11, then you can take 3 away from 50 for 47, times those together for 517, and you have a 6 with a second 3 to divide for 2 and 515.
Rachel.
Thank you, Joanna. R.
And another.
S.
And another.
G.
And another.
L.
And a vowel.
O.
And another.
A.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
And a final I.
Good. That's fantastic. Any nines? Yes!
First is Rachel.
Thank you, Ben. S.
And another consonant.
N.
And another one, please.
Q.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
A.
And another vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
D.
And another consonant.
S.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, O.
Back nines from Flow Glow, because we've got a Q.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Joanna. T.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
G.
And a consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
I.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
H.
And
finally, P. The comparatives of words with... Thank you, Ben. W.
And another consonant.
R.
And another consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel, please.
E.
And a third vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
T.
And another consonant.
G.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, S.
What a moment that is, Joanna. You know.
Then please.
Thank you, Joanna. Two from the top. Four not to finish the day off. Final selection is 4, 8, 1, 7, 75, and 25. And the target, 689. It's 19.
Multiply by the 75.
675.
25, take away the 7, take away the 4.
Is 14.
And add that on.
Perfect. 689.
Well done. Two daughters.
What? The best advice I ever had was, you know, sleep when the baby sleeps, shower when the book.
Nice.
Can't go wrong.
Thanks, Rach.